Trucks are an important part of the transportation industry and the lifeblood of the American economy. Diesel techs are at the heart of that industry, and keeping these rigs on the road 24/7 is a big job. A job that requires as much skill and knowledge as it does muscle. Trucks keep America going. Diesel techs keep the trucks going. Diesel techs keep America going.
He's always kind of worked on our cars at home, in the backyard, and one of his friends said, hey, we got this opening at Omaha Truck Center, are you interested? And he said, well, I guess I could try to make it work. And since they've given him the learning opportunity, opened the doors for him, he's just walked right through them.
I would say I'm getting to be a good tech, you know. I haven't been doing it quite long enough to say that I'm perfect, but, you know, I'm working towards that. I love it.
Craig's a younger mechanic. I should say didn't start out so much as a mechanic. He started out tinkering with cars and motorcycles and wanted the opportunity to learn trucks, wanted to do more. Came on board, just had the desire and the want to learn. You could tell him how to do something, show him how to do something, and he would remember it.
Well, for the last 6 years, I've been really interested in, you know, working on engines. I started working on my own engines at my house. I decided that it was an avenue that I wanted to try and pursue and see if I could get into, because, you know, they're always going to be around.
He's coming along very well. I'm very pleased with what he's doing. I see a lot of potential for him.
Next time on Diesel Tech.
Training here at Omaha Truck Center is like none other that you'll find in the industry. We have a dedicated training facility that we operate here, solely based for our technicians, so we can focus on what our guys need.